Previously on Let's Play Lego Star Wars.
It's Yoda. We haven't seen him in episode. We haven't seen him for a whole entire episode. Wonder what he's doing in this mysterious jungle. Is he like an undercover agent? Huh. Whoa, he's awesome. Oh, ow, my groin. Ugh, okay. Well, and I miss.
Man, I'm a man who's burning for you. The mistakes I made, I've been chased away to the bottom of the ocean blue. I'm a brand new man in a foreign land. I'm a man who's feeling that fire. And it's all so clear when I'm standing here at the peak of my desire. So won't you move me like you used to? I want the world to know I burn for you. My head had a grip, but I slipped on by. It's a whole new day as the darkness fades and the sun's climbing in the sky. I can see, my love, that I need your love. I'm before you a broken man. And it's only you, no substitute, who can renew this.
Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Jump. 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 That's for RPDT. We're almost there. Just gotta open that gate. Kill the bat. And where is it? There it is. Aha. Wait, no. There we go. Woohoo! Okay. Put my lightsaber away. And push. Push the block. Luke, push it real good. Alright. Drop you. And this is the bomb. Alright. Go R2-D2. Alright, let's do this. Try with the other. We have to go with the other. Yeah. I am finished with my training now. Thanks for everything, and Obi-Wan? You're alive? Wait, you're a ghost, never mind. See ya. Come back for a visit. Email me. Friend requests, whatever. Continue story. That killed 30 minutes. I'm gonna drink my lemonade. I think I'm as good as a pilot as my dad was. Deploy landing gear. Alright. Time to go kill some guys. Boom. Alright. Wait, how did you... never mind. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. I believe I can fly. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh. Sesame. I can't change characters. Pull it from over here. Try this. Just rip apart my ship so I can do that. Yeah. Here we go. Boom. Boom, baby. R2-D2, if you will. Oh, more inspected than Jedi, were you? Huh? Because all the Jedi were killed. Oh, yeah, but except for Yoda and Ben survived. But he really died later on because of Darth. Because of Darth Vader and everything, you know. Right? Take R2-D2 if you would. Thank you. I can take it from here. Push the block. Pushing the block. I kill you. Get out of here. Don't be kidding me. Get the heck out of here. Push the block. In peace. Yeah, those guys will keep coming back if I don't open this stupid door. R2-D2, if you would, again. Not blow up, be not very helpful. Thank you very much for opening the door for me. Alright, let's go. I'm walking. I'm jumping. Is this the real Darth Vader? Seriously. Getting tired of waiting to figure out if that's the real Darth Vader. Alright, that was easy. Epic boss battle. They cut you. Ah, get some hearts out of him. Aha, gotcha. Oh wait, he's still alive. Never mind. Okay, this part's easy. All you gotta do is not jump out. Sorry. Didn't mean to press the A button. Oops. Okay. Drag him all the way over here. And drop him. And then he'll open that ramp for you. Now, before we go, you gotta do one more thing. You gotta put this helmet on so you can open the, get past security. And then we continue. Right, here we go. Woohoo! Yay! Hello! Hello! Don't be such a scaredy cat. Yeah, that's what I thought. You run away. That's right, just run. Run. Go to class. Ah! Oh. Well. Oh yeah, that's a bonus thing. Never mind. Oh wait, no, it's not. Okay, never mind. Again. That part right there is a bonus. Wahoo! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. This thing will let me go up here. Hurry up, R2. D2.